And start us again. Here's my 69 Charger Daytona clone. There it is, the lights work. They're up. Blinker. That's working. Gauges. Radio. Brand new seat covers. Both front and rear. Package tray area. Headliner, all new. Now let me go show you the blinkers on the outside. Nice and solid door. Blinkers working over here. Blinker working there. I'm going to turn off the headlights so you see that they go down. And then turn the blinker on the other side. Blinker is working. Blinkers on. I don't believe my four ways work. I'm gonna put it in. Emergency brakes on. Put in gear. Rear lights should be on. And they're not. I gotta fix that. Alright. Or you can fix it. Alright, now I am going to put her in the garage. So I'll be going in the garage, and don't mind the garage, it's pretty dirty. All right, here we go. That's my other Daytona. It's got a Hemi in it. Later.